Hey, what's up, guys? It's been a really long time since I've done like a vlog, and I thought today would be a perfect opportunity for it. Some of you may have been able to figure out that the Smosh Game Studio is actually in a much larger office building, and in this office building, there's a lot of other YouTubers. And what we're doing today is myself, Sohinki, and Wes. We're gonna have cameos in a Warp Zone video. So it'll be really funny to like carry the camera around, walk over to the Warp Zone studio, show you guys what's up over there. They're doing a Christmas video that goes up today, the same time this vlog goes up. So when you're done watching this vlog, you can actually go over there and watch that as well. So we're just gonna walk over to the other side and see what the Warp Zone is up to today. We're supposed to play like these really badass Germans. So I've been working on a German accent. I think it's supposed to be like Die Hard themed or something. But here we are. Oh, that is the zoom-in button. What? There are people over here. What are they doing? Look, there's Wes. Say hi, Wes. Oh, and something broke in here.
Oh.
Okay, there's Wes.
Wes has a gun, believe it or not.
Yep, don't.
They have guns.
Look, they have
That's not safe for anything.
They have an AK.
What? Oh, well, there you go. So, Wes feels right at home when he's holding guns, and over here we have Davis. We all know Davis from the war.
I feel right at home when I'm on a computer.
Are you playing video games? No, not yet.
I'm not looking at porn.
No, no porn. I was told there's free bagels, so I'm gonna go find those right now.
They're right here.
Oh, yeah, wait, they're over here. Oh, the bagels. That's why I'm here. Free food. All right, so I got my bagel. I'm gonna go toast this up. But we have some of the other Warp Zone over here setting up a little Christmas set. There's Odom. Say hi, Odom. Hey, say hi.
How's it going?
It's going well. So I was told I'm gonna play like a really badass like German today, right?
Yes, that is correct.
Cool. I can't wait to see my badass outfit. It's gonna be awesome.
Hello, I have a bagel.
I actually have no clue how to cut this bagel. Hey Ryan, what do I have to go do?
You have to go get dressed.
Okay.
You have to be coming out. You gotta do what we brought you here to do.
I just wanted a bagel. Whatever. I'm gonna see my outfit. I just keep being told that I'm a badass German who's the bad guy of this film. So I'm going to find my outfit right now. Hey Davis, I was told to come find my outfit.
Yes.
Where's that at?
Okay.
I think there's a misunderstanding.
Look, it's mine! And I have
tights. We're German elves. This is gonna be awesome. Hey, guess who just showed up? Wes is in outfit.
I am.
I like your tights. I found out I don't have to wear tights. I get pants because I'm in charge. What?
Why are you in charge? I feel like this is a mistake.
Shh. All right, update on outfit so far. Looking festive. But small problem. This belt, I have no clue how this goes on. Elf problems. Those are my elf feet. Those are my elf pants. That's my elf face. Look who we found here. Oh, look who finally showed up. It's Sohinki. He's so adorable. I was doing some research last night of what kind of German voice I wanted to have. Whether I wanted to like kind of go off of Alan Rickman from the original, I'm Franz Huber. He was Hans Gruber in Die Hard. This is a Die Hard parody. So do I want to be like Alan Rickman with his deeper German voice, or do I want to go with something else? I wound up landing on, I got some inspiration from watching some epic rap battles of history, and Epic Lloyd always plays Hitler, and I kind of like the voice he did. So I think I'm going to play it up here, a little bit higher, and be more aggressive. I think it'll work out. Got the script? Check. Got the outfit? Check. I've got Odom.
Check.
Hey guys, remember when I did that Hot Pepper Gaming and I cried like a little bitch? That was this guy's fault. He made me do it. He forced me there against my own will and made me eat a hot pepper till I cried.
He liked it.
So this is my gun. This is the one I get. Hey Wes, what kind of gun do I have?
You have a Mauser.
Mauser?
It's
a pistol.
What kind of gun does Sohinki have?
Sorry, don't touch the tips.
Yeah, don't.
Never touch the tips.
Never touch the tips.
That's what she said. No, he said. Sorry. No, he never said that, actually.
Why would he ever say that?
I don't know.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't know. All right, let's go kill some Warp Zone.
Why don't say it? And action.
We are looking for the Warp Zone.
It's a creative choice, I guess. By Smosh Games.
Not by the Warp Zone.
No. But even though it's our project and they're sort of just doing their own thing. You know, I mean, you pay for what you get. Wait, you get for, you get, well, you get what you pay for. That's the saying. Yep.
So, nothing.
Yeah, we're not paying them.
So why don't you...
I feel very badass.
Yeah, why don't you just... Why don't you run around the corner first, I think, Abby?
That's fine.
Yeah.
So, behind the scenes.
Dreidels. No dreidels for you!
You have been transferred. You are no longer Jewish.
We're a little confused, because Sohinki apparently is a Jewish elf.
Wait, what are you suggesting?
This is the first time you're ever wearing tights?
Yeah.
Do you think it'll be a new trend for you?
No.
So they're getting ready to set up the next shot, and I'm here chilling in a cubicle, and I'm kind of excited.
Yeah. You're Rudolph.
God damn it, Wes. It's Jingle Bells. So we're walking over to do the final shot of the day. We're having a lot of fun. There's the guys over there. We just did our own stunts for a particular scene. Hey, Wes, what happens when you do your own stunts?
Huh?
What happens when you do your own stunts?
You fall down.
He ripped his tights right in the crotchal area. I'm not going to show you because I don't want to see his penis. That's pretty much as clear as that goes.
My underwear is showing.
Oh, Vobson! I know what you did last Christmas! Now you're going to pay!
Anyways, alright, so that's the end of the vlog. We got some of the Vobson guy, we got Fish right there, and we got Ryan, and we have Wes pointing guns at people. But yeah, big thanks for letting me have some time to kill you guys.
Get their names right.
I said Fish and Ryan.
You said Brian.
No.
Nope.
Nope, you got it.
Anyways, be sure you guys, this is the behind the scenes vlog. You guys can actually watch the full video over on their channel, youtube.com, The Warp Zone. I said that very slowly so you can read my lips. Huh. The Warp Zone. So go check it out, go watch the video, and happy holidays from all of us here. Have fun, guys. Bye.
Happy holidays.